are going to explain how to separate iron from the soil.
To do this experiment, we need a soil, a piece of paper, and a magnet.
First, put a magnet in the paper and fold and wrap it. And put in the soil.
My brother is moving the magnet from time in the soil.
After a while, I see there are magnet. Iron particles attached to the magnet. Now I am going to gently unwrap it. Now we are.
This is
separate iron particles from the sand soil.
That is magic. Do you love it?
This is how we can separate iron particles from the sand.